Yo, what's up guys? Luke Callahan or the Disc Golf Kid here, and we're doing a course review today on Zebulon course in the Raleigh area, North Carolina. If you're ever in the area, make sure to come check it out because it has great variety of some long par fours, some forehand shots, tunnel shots, wide open par threes. It's a really beautiful course, and I wrote down some holes that we're going to do because I usually forget them. We're going to do hole 3, hole 4, hole 7, hole 10, hole 12, hole 14, and hole 16. So we put a few par fours, a few tunnel shots, a few forehands in there, just so you guys can really see how beautiful the course really is. So if you're in the Raleigh area, definitely make sure to come out and play this course, and I hope you enjoy the video. What's up guys? We're on hole 3. We skipped the first two holes because they're both just short with little flicks. We got a few more flicks left on the course, so I wanted to start on this hole. Hole 3, right there in between the two trees, 276. I'm going to be throwing my Sky God. Let's see what we can do. What's up guys, we're on hole 4, par 4, 581 feet. Got my destroyer in hand, let's see what we can do. So like collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you fill them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop pinning them. Into one thing in the fairway. Yo, what's up guys, here on hole 7, let's get the easy part. We got hole 7, there's a mando left of that tree right there, so it's pretty much just a long flick. Basket is 280 feet straight down there, maybe 404, so it's a little short. Hard tight holes, but we got more coming up that we're gonna film. Hole 10, par 4, 620. Let's see what we can do. What's up guys, hole 12, 275 feet, it's a backhand turnover shot, I prefer the flick, it's a hard line because the basket is so far down to the right. What's up? We forgot to do hole 14. We just realized on 15's tee box, so we're doing 15 instead. It's a 380-foot par 3. Pretty much just a bomb and try and get your par, unless you have a major distance. I'm trying to get there, but I'm just hoping to get it. What's up guys, hole 16, 375 foot par 3, it's a gap here off the tee shot, and then it's just an open field, pretty much planned for par, but the bonus birdie is always nice. What's up, guys? Hope you can see how beautiful of a course that was. You can see how some holes are forehand, some are backhand. There's long, there's short, there's wooded, there's open. It's really just a beautiful course, and I'd highly recommend playing it if you're in the Raleigh area in North Carolina. I'm trying to get more notice for this course because not that many people know about it because it's out in the boonies. But it's so fun and beautiful. I'm sorry for having to pick some holes to video. They're all that beautiful though, I promise. It's really just one of my favorite courses in our area. So I really recommend playing it if you're in the area. And I'll see you guys on the course. Peace.